Video surveillance is on the front line of policing. Five News journalist Nick Wallace is here with criminals caught on camera in 60 Minutes. That's after a shocking case from California. Be prepared for adult and sexual themes and offensive language throughout.